A tragic morning here at Maunaloa Bay, where just before 11 o'clock, a visitor from San Jose who was being pulled by what's being called a bumper boat hit a wave and flipped over, causing him to be thrown into the water. Now, sources tell us the victim, who has not been identified, was wearing a life jacket but was seen struggling in the water. He was pulled back to the boat but fell unconscious after experiencing difficulty breathing. He was brought to shore and provided CPR by emergency personnel, but was pronounced dead at the scene. A representative of VASH arrived on scene to assist the victim's wife. They declined comment. H2O Sports Hawaii, which is based out of Hawaii Kai, was the company that the victim was using for the water sports. They also declined comment. Now, HFD tells us that the victim did not sustain injuries when he was thrown into the water. Reporting from Maunaloa Bay, Sam Spangler, KHON 2 News.